What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Wally, and in today's video, I'm going to be going through three different paths you can use to become a data analyst. In my last video, I shared my story of how I switched careers to become a data analyst. You can check out that video here. In this video, I'm going to go a little bit deeper into the different paths available to become a data analyst, the pros and cons of each path, and my recommendation depending on what stage you are in your career. So whether you're about to go into the university, a fresh graduate, or you're looking to switch career just like I did, I believe this video will help you decide what option is best for you should you decide to embark on this journey. Without further ado, let's jump straight into it. The three possible paths to take if you decide to become a data analyst are: number one, to get a degree; number two, to attend a bootcamp; number three, to self-learn. Getting a degree is perhaps the most traditional way to acquire knowledge in any field, and data analysis is no exception. When you get a degree, you acquire not only the fundamental skills required for the job, but you also get proof that you have that knowledge by virtue of a certificate. However, getting a degree tends to be expensive and requires a lot of time to complete. Typically, an undergraduate degree might take you 3 to 4 years to complete, while a master's degree will take you no less than 12 months. But by and large, getting a degree provides credibility that you have the knowledge, and this is useful for giving comfort to recruiters or hiring managers that you know your onion. If you are relatively young and just about to go into the university, I would totally recommend, you know, this path. I would choose this path over the other two paths if I were just going into the university. I would also choose this path if I wanted to transition into the data science field by virtue of completing a master's degree. The second path is to attend a bootcamp. If going to school takes too long and perhaps you do not have the time nor the resources to get a degree, then a bootcamp might be a good option. If traditional degrees are homemade meals, bootcamps are fast food confectionaries. The way bootcamps are designed is to give you all you need in one fell swoop. A lot of bootcamps are quite comprehensive and go through a wide range of scope that are relevant, although there are some that are not well packaged and may not serve any benefit to you. So it is important to do some research before parting away with your money. With respect to how much a bootcamp costs, it does range between a few thousand dollars to tens of thousands of dollars. I typically would not recommend a bootcamp, and this is my honest opinion. And this is not because they are not useful, I just don't see them worth the money. I did not attend a bootcamp to become a data analyst. I sure didn't have the money. So if you do not have the money, then I believe a self-taught option is probably the way to go. The self-taught part is for me the most attractive of the three parts, in my opinion. It costs the lowest, almost zero cost obligations, thanks to the numerous free materials on the internet. You tend to have control over how long you spend learning, so it's totally up to you to decide how fast or how slow you go. And depending on the quality of the course you take, some courses are an absolute steal for the price. Personally, I would say the biggest downside to taking the self-taught path is the near zero credibility of self-learning. Like, it is not exactly perceived to be the best learning style by recruiters. So it will be helpful to prove your knowledge by building a project portfolio. This is extremely important. Now, who will I recommend this path for? I would say anyone who is looking to switch careers is probably good to take this path, or someone who is looking to test the water first to see if this field is something you would like. I personally like the idea of testing waters first. Data analysts as a career is not for everyone, and the quicker you get to that conclusion with little to no financial commitment, the better for you. One last thing I should add is, even if you decide to get a degree or attend a bootcamp, you will still need to spend a decent amount of time practicing and self-learning if you want to stand out. Classroom knowledge is never enough, and there's always something new to brush up on. So it's good to keep that in mind. In conclusion, I would say your desire to learn, your curiosity, and your learning style will be a major factor regardless of which path you choose. Some people learn better with guidance, while others might be okay with little to no guidance. In the end, whatever path you choose, be curious and be open-minded. All right, guys, what is your take on the three paths? Do you agree that self-taught path is the way to go for most people? Comment down below and let me know your thoughts. I certainly hope you found this one useful. Do remember to drop a like and subscribe if you haven't done so already. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.